to the summer of love.
I'm the Boogeyman, and I'm coming to get you.
And the opponent from the bottomless pit, the Boogeyman.
From the bottomless pit, the Boogeyman.
Guess what time it is?
Oh, no.
Saxton, was that your alarm clock?
This guy freaks me out.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from the bottomless pit. Weighing in at 260 pounds, the Boogeyman.
Guys, to me, the scariest thing about Boogeyman is what we are seeing are not mind games. This is simply Boogeyman being himself.
Well, you're actually right, Corey, and being himself has earned the Boogeyman wins over Hall of Famers like JBL and Booker T.
Pure nightmare fuel.
A very erratic and eccentric superstar.
I've always wondered, guys, do you really think those worms taste good?
Why don't you go ahead and sample them, Saxton? You let us know.
I'm good.
Boogie, he's over here. Oh, look, no, turn around, Boogie.
No, quiet, Corey, quiet.